Hare Krishna.
The human spirit is too big to stay satisfied within any material cage, however grand. Birds are meant to fly in the sky, and sometimes a bird might be given a very grand cage to stay in, and it might stay there if there are a lot of allurements within it. But the bird by its nature wants to fly, and much more than how much a bird wants to fly, the human spirit wants to fly. The human spirit refers to our innate spirituality, which is most developed in among the various species in existence in the human species, wherein we long for life eternal, love eternal. We long for meaning and purpose in our life. And we set up many material cages within which we try to stay satisfied. But we just can't stay satisfied for very long. What happens is that we might have a big house, we might have a big position, we might have a huge reputation, and all these are good in their own way. But none of these are enough for us as spiritual beings to be satisfied. And there are times when this becomes apparent to us. Times when either we achieve something and we feel it doesn't satisfy us, or when we are losing something so vital to us that no material thing will solace us. So it is at such times that we start recognizing that what we long for normally is not what we long for deeply. What we deeply long for is life and love eternal. And no material cage can provide us that, because ultimately everything material is temporary. It imprisons the eternal spirit in a temporary shell, which no matter however grand is temporary and therefore distressing. So Arjun recognizes this when he resolves that he needs metaphysical orientation. He says that nothing material will satisfy or remove my grief. In 2.8 in the Bhagavad-Gītā he states, Nahi prapashyami mama panudyad yachokamuchoshanam indriyanam avapya bhumava saptanam ruddham rajyam suranam apichadhipatyam. He says that actually the grief coming from pointlessness and disorientation that is there in me right now, even if I attain phenomenal, unparalleled prosperity, it's not going to go away. Therefore, please give me knowledge. Pruchami tvam dharma sammoodha chetaha. Please tell me what am I meant to do? What is life meant for? So the answer to this question is what frees the spirit to fly in the sky of eternity for relishing life and love everlasting. It is that freedom that is provided by the knowledge of the Bhagavad Gita, which opens the door from the material cage and enables us to fly towards life eternal. Thank you. Hare Krishna.